Hey everybody, welcome to Just Do Karakishu Stuff and Stuff and Stuff. I keep forgetting the and in my own name. Today is day number 3 of Evangelion Week, and I'm going to do some little matchups things, and it's going to be Sanrio and Evangelion, or Sanrio and Kara. This particular item was released when Kara took over from Gainax. And it is this. This is one of my favorite little things. I love quirky, weird collectible stuff. Like, Evangelion came out with buckets. If I could find one, I'd buy it. That's the sad thing. But this is a pocket watch. And I think they did a few. I'm going to open this up and show you. But here it is. You can see Hello Kitty on the front. She's got the Ava clips. I think she's supposed to be Ray. Yeah. And synchronized with Ayanami Ray, which we're going to open that up. I'm going to show you the case in just a second. Should I pop it? I'm not going to take it all the way out. There's this little button at the top. And inside it is blue with a Ayanami Ray Hello Kitty. It is so cute. I love this. This is like my favorite little thing. The watch hands is actually a lance. You can see it a little bit. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to close that up. I'm going to put it back in. Because the chain is stuffed down into the foam. There we go. Alright, and the side of the can, it comes inside a can. You can see these cute little versions of the angels. With little bows, little Hello Kitty bows. And this is Evangelion. And then there's a Hello Kitty 01. It's so cute. Alright, let me put the lid back on and I'm going to show you the back of the can. This is the bottom, not the back, sorry. Right there. And it is a Sega prize thing. And you got, I guess these are Sanrio points. It's a little sticker. I don't really know anything about Sanrio points, so don't ask. I wanted to show you something else I've got. I love Hello Kitty collaboration items, especially with Evangelion. And one thing I love is Round One. Round One is like an entertainment thing in Japan. And they do like birthday parties and stuff and like bowling alleys. I think it's like a bowling alley. So I'm going to show you some Round One Evangelion hand towels, and it's a Hello Kitty one. I love it. This is one of my favorites. I think I have some other ones in here. Let me look. I have a binder, which I'm going to show you as soon as I get this towel put back in. This was done in 2013. This is my binder. Holds like clear files and towels. Let's see. Yeah, I've got a bunch of Round One stuff. This has got like postcards, tarot cards, some Conan towels, some clear files. I have a lot of Evangelion clear files. And some flyers. Okay, I thought I had another Hello Kitty one, and I don't. Yeah. This is pretty full of stuff. I think I'll do a view of the binder maybe next week. It's not super fantastic. There's a lot of Ava in it, but I don't think it's that warranted for Ava Week. I love that pocket watch so much. I used to have another watch, but I sold it. And now I'm thinking about getting all the other watches that aren't can't think of the name of that now. The really expensive ones. Dang it. This is so bad. I can't remember the name of it. They're very expensive. They're like a grand a piece. And I can't remember the name of the brand of the stupid watch. Go, Lindsay, you're so smart. But yeah, that's it for today's Evangelion item. This is awesome pocket watch. I would love to have the rest of these. If you wanna hook me up, you can. That'd be great. Love you guys. I hope you have a great week, especially counting down to the 10-minute clip of Evangelion 3.0 plus 1.0 that's going to be aired at the Anime Expo. I think it's Anime Expo. I don't remember. Anyways, it's 10 minutes, and I'm so excited. And I hate that it's going to get leaked from the expo, but I know it's going to. It's going to happen. So. It's happening. Oh, it's happening. All right. Well, bye, you guys. I hope you have a great day, a great week, a great month, a great year, a great life.